And now we have a hotline from Piao Piao in Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
亲爱的，美好的，无上师电视台团队，我看见屠宰场的猪被宰杀死了，而从猪的身体走出来的是人的形体，身穿血色肉衣，表情相当痛苦的冤魂。是不是动物死后会恢复成人的样貌？那么那些动物也是人转世的，他们也曾是我们的家人朋友，因业障因果报应而来。人们宰杀的吃的肉都是自己的亲戚朋友，来世也换他们来吃你吗？请求人类，我们务必要持纯素，过道德仁慈的生活，避开因果循环，回归天堂。 PS 原本写完后我考虑要不要寄出去，因为这会让人心情灰暗，结果那边师父命令我要赶紧寄出去，同时我看到很多动物快乐地齐步奔跑，期望人类能唤醒良知，善待动物，让纯素世界、世界和平早日到来。台湾福尔摩沙飘飘。
Responsible 飘飘, thank you for writing. In the Link of Vatara Sutra, the Lord Buddha also said, I see that living beings are in the transmigration of the six paths, being together in births and deaths. They give birth to and foster each other, and psychically become fathers, mothers, brothers, and sisters of each other.They may be men or women, may be the direct line of descent, may be cousins, affinities, uncles, aunts, sons, daughters, grandsons, and other various relatives of each other. They may also be born in other paths of animal, ghost, god, and so on. Whether virtuous or evil, they frequently become the relatives of each other. Because of these relationships, I see that all meats eaten by living beings are of their own relatives.We too pray your message may help others to see the traumatic cycle of animal slaughter in its true light and change immediately to a vegan diet. May you, in verdant Taiwan or Formosa, always be immersed in the light of the divine, Supreme Master TV team. P.S. Here is a message from Master. Benevolent Piao Piao, it is as you've seen in your vision. Those murdered animals are the same as humans in different forms, as that is the way they have chosen to be incarnated.Sadly, humans cannot all see this clearly due to ignorance, thus murder other beings and consume them. Their anguished energy will create a killing atmosphere in our world. Then humans will experience suffering of different kinds, from war, famine, pandemics, etc. A loving atmosphere on our planet can only be created once humanity abandons the mass killing of our animal brothers and sisters.The violent energy stifles our world's advancement and threatens its continued existence. Be a strong vegan role model wherever you go to show the right way of living. May you and the able Taiwanese or Formosan people receive Buddha's boundless blessings. We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute loving animal clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.